Producer A.M. Ratnam recently revealed that Shah Rukh Khan was approached to play the lead role in the political drama Nayak. Shah Rukh's interest in the project was so high that he accepted a symbolic signing amount of just 1 rupee. In Ratnam's words, Shah Rukh Khan took a signing amount of 1 rupee for Nayak. However, despite this initial enthusiasm, the collaboration faced unforeseen issues. Ratnam explained the challenges, stating, "We had some issues, and ultimately, Shah Rukh Khan couldn't do the film. It was a mutual decision. The concept, according to Ratnam, didn't work out as expected." With Shah Rukh stepping down, the role was offered to Anil Kapoor, who eventually portrayed Shivaji Rao Gaikwad, the common man who becomes chief minister for a day. Anil Kapoor took on the role and delivered a performance that remains memorable to this day. His portrayal of the determined and courageous protagonist resonated with audiences and critics alike. Anil Kapoor's performance in Nayak became a defining moment in his career, making the film a significant milestone. Nayak not only solidified Anil Kapoor's status as a versatile actor but also became a beloved film in Bollywood history. The film's success, despite the initial casting shuffle, underscores the unpredictable nature of Bollywood and the fascinating decisions behind the scenes. Shah Rukh Khan, who has portrayed numerous iconic roles, missed out on this particular opportunity, sparking curiosity about how different Nayak might have been with him as the lead. In conclusion, the revelation about Shah Rukh Khan's near involvement in Nayak highlights the twists and turns in Bollywood casting and the remarkable stories that unfold behind the scenes. Thank you for joining us for this exclusive report. Stay tuned to our channel for more intriguing stories and updates from the world of Bollywood.